the number of players. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Sounds like someone has spotted insects! I'll see it for myself! Storm team, come with me!
Any more lunch?
They're gaining on us!
Let's go!
Yes, sir!
Hurry, run away!
It's a mistake, right?
It has to be!
The giant insects were supposed to be exterminated 7 years ago!
Giant insects! It's huge!
The citizens are being attacked! Fire! Save them!
Let me go! Let me go!
What's going on? Why are there giant insects?
They caught up! Do something!
Don't come this way!
Am I feeling okay?
Report the situation.
We engaged with giant insects. Defeated a number of them.
What did you say? That's impossible.
There's response on this. Let's go!
Yes, sir!
We are the world's only hope. Fight bravely!
Sir! Yes, sir!
Don't try to be humanistic.
Understood!
We haven't seen giant insects in 7 years.
Why now?
No! No!
They caught up!
Ready?
Yes, sir!
But the giant insects were all destroyed. The last one was supposed to have been killed in Arizona.
Sorry to worry you.
Some must have survived, hiding out for 7 years.
This is the kind of day we live for!
No! No!
Insects again after 7 years, but soon they'll be an endangered species.
There's nothing to fear. Let's exterminate them.
Yes, sir!
Seven years after the last nest was taken out. Where were these guys hiding all that time?
So, the extermination was a lie.
They were lurking underground. So were we living above them the whole time?
I don't want to die!
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Giant insects!
They're being attacked!
Shoot! Save the citizens!
Yes, sir!
Bring it on!
Somebody!
Aim well! Don't waste bullets!
Grab this way!
Hostile strike formation!
Back to outer
space! Yes, sir!
Citizens are being attacked by giant insects!
Attack the giant insects and save the citizens!
Roger!
You're much
I can't run anymore!
We can still make it! I'm a...
Yes. I'm the Ravager researcher, O'Hara. I would like to offer advice to the soldiers. After examining dead giant insects, I found something surprising. In 7 years, they have evolved and grown stronger. They are covered by a stronger shell and cannot be killed easily. But it is not a problem. EDF's equipment has also grown stronger in 7 years. You can definitely beat the evolved giant insects. I wish you good luck in battle. Evolved. They can't fly, so we can destroy them with an air attack. If the wing divers take them down, we can win.
Select a mission. Select a difficulty. Trying higher difficulties can reward you with better weapons.
Connect with units on the scene.
Yes, sir!
We have confirmed surviving giant insects. Kill on sight. There are only a few survivors. Don't hold back.
Yes, sir!
My gun feels left out. Are there any enemies?
They caught up! Do something! They caught up! Do something!
I won't ever forget this!
They caught up!
Do something!
Help me! Yes, sir!
Give me a hand!
Stop letting me down! Did you learn your lesson?
Let me!
He caught up! Do something! Reload!
I'll kill you with
Paul! Yes!
They're coming!
Let me
in!
Yes, sir!
This is Ranger 9. We are fighting giant insects. We're being overrun. Requesting wing diver support.
Yes, sir!
This is headquarters. Wing divers are headed to the scene. Hold them off until then.
Wing divers?
survivors are natural enemies of giant insects. Once they get here, the giant insects are finished. Giant insects can't fly. We'll get them in one swoop.
Let's look for enemies.
Hurry, somebody! Help me! Don't leave me!
We gotta get out of here!
Vital force is stronger than I ever imagined. If they were evolving underground, hidden away, we won't know what to expect.
Sir, yes, sir.
We have to investigate.
No!
No!
Why aren't the wing divers here yet?
Hurry!
Stay calm, Eddie.
This is Ranger 8! We need the wing divers! Wing divers are heading over there right now. Wing divers, exterminate the giant insects.
Roger. It's time to hunt. Where's our prey?
I'll annihilate the enemy.
Where should I go?
Need to be careful.
Look, it's the wing divers. The wing divers are here.
Die.
The goddesses of victory have arrived! The giant insects can't fly, so it'll be a one-sided fight!
I'll show you how strong we really are!
No!
Feels like there's
no!
An
end!
Run away!
Sorry!
Push the limits to keep our weight light, so we are very lightly armored. Remember, speed is life, and avoid enemy attacks!
They caught up!
Don't
come this way!
Wing divers are fighting. Ranger team, storm team, this is your chance. Exterminate all the giant insects. Contact has been broken with Wing Diver 4.
Sir!
Looks like something happened. Storm team, head to the scene. What's going on? Giant insects can't fly. There's no way the Wing Divers would lose.
Huh?
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Wing Divers, what happened? Report the situation.
Wing Diver, I'm captured by the enemy! He set a trap to catch us!
Yes,
I can't move at all!
Yes, sir!
Help! Help me! Need help! Hurry!
I don't want to die!
Storm Team, rescue the Wing Divers!
Yes, sir!
My feet won't move! Let me go!
No way!
Set out for the maximum and escape!
I'll shoot you dead!
I can't get the turtle!
Yeah! I can't get the turtle!
Bring it on!
I can't move!
The trap! Retreat! We'll all be killed! Damn it!
This is impossible! The Wing Divers! There's no way we could have predicted this!
Coming this way!
Why is this happening to me?
I need you!
Does this mean that the progress of the giant insects exceeds human wisdom? Progress faster than science is impossible, but...
Wing Diver here. I will join you.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
This is Diver 11! I can't move! Hurry!
Storm Team, rescue the Wing Divers!
Yes, sir! I can't believe I survived! You won't get away with this! Giant
this team will obey!
Wing Divers are trained to defeat giant insects on land! But a giant insect that can capture Wing Divers has appeared!
Yes, sir!
I can't
hold
down! Hurry!
This is Ranger 6. We are fighting giant insects. They made a web and are catching people. The threat! I can't get the threat up! I'm being pulled in! Somebody give me a hand! Help! Strategic Command HQ to Storm Team. There is an isolated team. Go back them up.
The threat won't come off!
I can't move it all!
I'm over here!
Hurry! Stay here!
Yeah!
soldiers, I would like to name the new giant insect, Retarius. Retarius catches its prey in a net. Take extra caution.
Understood!
Rescue the people caught in the web. Don't leave them behind, no matter what.
Here!
Fill you with
hope! I'm lucky today! It's a miracle I'm saved! We need a commander!
The manager's stuck!
Magazine!
I'm out of ammo.
Die! There are two of them!
This is Ranger 7. Three men down! No, they're still alive. I'm caught in the web. Retreat! Retreat!
Yes, sir.
Eight men down. I'm the only one that can escape.
Over here. Back me up. Somebody.
What monsters?
Shoot! You're leaving me.
At this rate, I'll be killed.
I'm gonna die.
Yes, sir!
What should we do?
If even new species are being born, the speed of the bastard's progress is unfathomable. At this rate, Earth will become a giant insect planet. This nest has to be destroyed as soon as possible.
Hurry!
I hope that doesn't leave him behind. I'm under your command.
Underground to destroy the nest and stop their progress. If Retarius has spawned there, we might have to expect more new species coming out later. There is a danger that the flying insects may have evolved, and they could be superior to our wing divers. We can never let the giant insects take over the Earth.
Deploying. Select a mission. Choose a class. Ranger. Choose a class. We Air Raider. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
If we leave the giant insects alone, they will continue to evolve unchallenged. We have to wipe them out before that happens. All units, begin operation.
The underground entrance is supposed to be in this mall.
Man down!
Ha!
all that?
We just have to destroy it!
So who the hell said that the giant insects are endangered?
Compared to this, humans are the endangered species. Is more than we could imagine. Permission to retreat. Hey, hold on. Save him.
What is this? More and more casualties.
Support aircraft Whale with the 120mm cannon is heading this way. It will blow the giant insects away.
Reporters cannot currently provide backup. As requested, self-propelled howitzer and self-propelled rocket launcher are heading this way. Once they arrive, you can get fire support.
The fight starts now.
We'll be right back.
Choose a class. Wing Diver. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty. Trying higher difficulties can reward...
Units, attack the giant insects. Don't leave it alive.
Transporting BM-03 Vigalta.
This giant insect shoots threat. Don't get caught.
This giant insect is tough. Fight carefully.
Don't come this way!
Thousands of pieces.
Understood!
Understood!
The information was announced by the media.
They got wind of it, huh? We'll find. They would find out sooner or later.
Go! Go!
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Strategic Command HQ to Storm Team. There is a team in battle. Go back them up.
We're ready to drop vehicles when you say go.
They're coming this way! A direct attack!
Commander, I won't let you die, so
punch the side!
Insects resumed their actions at the same time as the Ravager invasion. I wonder what influence the Ravagers and giant insects have on each other.
Somebody!
emergency transmission from Command HQ. We have a big problem. The Ravager fleet is on the move.
What'd you say?
They have left the moon for the Earth.
Damn it. Who has the means to fight off 10 motherships? Even with the EDF's increased strength, we don't have the manpower.
Tracking systems at all locations are locked on. All silos, open. Missiles, ready to launch.
Startup sequence of Equator Linear Cannon has commenced. We will try to defeat the motherships by aiming for their atmospheric entry.
When the linear cannon fires, the long-distance Tempest attack will begin.
Still, we can't hope to destroy them all. This is gonna be hell.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
This is headquarters. Exterminate Retarius.
Prepare for battle!
Yes, sir!
Don't shoot pointless bullets! Draw them in first!
Yes, sir!
There!
Bring it on!
There's still more!
Long-distance attack is our best option.
Linear cannon discharged.
Sir, yes, sir!
Help me!
Impact. One mothership destroyed.
We did it?
Okay! One ship sunk, two ships at half damage. Well done!
All right!
Tempest second formation launched.
Oh, nuclear cannon discharged again.
Got it.
Impact. Wait. Enemy is not damaged.
We missed.
Tempest, second formation, impact. Enemy is not damaged.
Did it miss?
Deploying. Select a mission. Choose a class. Ranger. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
This is Strategic Command Headquarters, commencing Operation Sweep Giant Insects.
No!
There's a guest coming from the sky. First, let's finish cleaning up the Earth's surface.
Ship is closing in on the combat area. A fighter has already left from the Kurikawa airbase. It's on an intercept course. Submarine, launched cruise missile.
Cutting! Do something!
This is happening!
Somebody!
Help me!
Somebody!
Missile, we'll soon hit a mother ship. Didn't make it. Attack failed. The missile hit the shield screen. Mothership suffered no damage. Fighter, commencing attack. Obstructed by the shield screen.
Thank you.
another ship entering combat area. The attack failed. The mother ship is unscathed.
Damn it. If they can put up a shield screen this massive... We were preparing for another attack by the Ravagers. But they prepared more than us and returned stronger than we imagined. Insects and to wait while they spread across an entire planet. Maybe the Ravagers didn't need to hurry, so they chose to take a break in order to get ready for their return, thus allowing time for the Earth to be covered with giant insects.
Ravager's transport ship.
All units, exterminate the giant insects. In that sense, the Ravagers came back a bit too soon. First, destroy the giant insects. You can take care of the guests from the sky after that.
Deployed from the mothership. It looks like the ground units will be attacked.
This is Strategic Command Headquarters. Flying drones are coming. Retreat! Hurry!
This is Ranger 8. The flying drones followed us. We're fighting them now. Send support!
Storm Team, Ranger 8 is battling the enemy. Go back them up. Ranger 8, Storm Team is on their way to rescue you. Hold your ground.
Ranger 8, roger! They're coming this way!
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty. At higher difficulty.
Your flying drones are coming.
This army's huge.
Check the enemy.
Go to that one place. Hopefully it'll be nice tomorrow.
Did you tell her you love her?
Run!
This is a war situation report. Mothership have dispersed into countries around the world. Simultaneous attacks on major cities have begun.
Somewhere.
one after another. Prepare to shoot.
Check it out.
Check the enemy's here.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Ravager transport ship has entered the combat area.
So that's the giant insect transport ship.
That brought all of the giant insects here. They won't get away with it.
Still dropping giant insects. We already covered the earth in giant insects. It's not enough.
Kill me!
Don't come this way!
Somebody!
Don't come
this way! I can't run any faster! Hurry!
Necessary to destroy the transport ship. Kill the enemies on the ground first.
Hurry!
Don't stop!
Run!
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 Run! Run!
just started dropping giant insects again. What are they trying to do? Perhaps it's taking more time than they thought to spread out the giant insects. Probably they can't stand the fact that mankind is stopping the giant insects.
Please let us join you!
This is Scout. Ravager transport fleet confirmed.
Deploying. Select a mission. Choose loadout. Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Ravager transport ship is in the sky. We can't let them continue to contaminate the Earth with giant insects. We have to kill them no matter what.
I'll do my best to turn you into Swiss cheese.
We'll show you how strong we really are.
Yes, sir!
The transport ship!
Understood!
TAC is ineffective. The armor is too thick.
The
transport ship's weak point is its hatch. Aim for the inside when it is open.
Shoot!
Are you okay?
Island Hatch.
Ashore. They are bipedal robots that we call Hectors.
It is a terrifying enemy. We can't let it come on land. Dispatch units to the shore and meet them with fire.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Units, commence attack.
Ranger 1, commencing attack.
Ranger 2, commencing attack.
Ranger 3, commencing attack.
Ranger 4, commencing attack.
Ranger 5, roger.
Ranger 6, roger.
Wing Diver 7, attack. Wing Diver 8, attack.
Ready to shoot.
Approach. approaching.
You scared?
The Ravager battle machines are approaching. Are you ready?
Ranger 1, roger.
Ranger 2, roger.
Ranger 3, roger.
Ranger 4, roger.
Ranger 5, roger.
Ranger 6, roger.
Wing Diver 7, roger. Wing Diver 8, systems go and ready to fight.
We won't fail if we follow the commander.
Tactical Bomber Sharon, approaching combat area.
Headquarters to ground units, the air raid is beginning.
Sounds good.
This is Bomber 4, entering combat area, beginning air raid.
Come around the back. Move in pairs and watch each other's back.
We are the ones.
Yes, sir.
Impact. We defeated the enemy.
That's absolutely right.
Well done.
Why are you doing this?
Oh, for some reason.
The air raid will begin again.
There's one more air raid. Ground units, distance yourselves from the enemy.
Have started to drop giant weapons.
What'd you say?
They are quadruped fortresses. They are already heading to this area and beginning the invasion.
A quadruped fortress. It's the biggest and strongest among Ravager's land weapons. If it arrives in the urban areas, we don't know how much damage it will cause. It is a terrifying opponent, but we succeeded in destroying them in the fight 8 years ago. It's an opponent we can kill.
Air raid in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
Don't let your guard down till it's done.
Deploying. Select a mission. Choose a class. Wing Diver. Air Raider. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Giant insects are appearing one after another in the urban areas.
Business quarters. Transporting
burrowing and tiny big alpha nests.
So they were making roads safely underground?
Heading towards spot point. A large number of holes were found in urban areas. It seems like these are exits from the tunnels that lead to the nests.
If those holes stay open, they will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits.
No! Somebody! No!
It looks like there are underground tunnels for the giant insects. We found the exit to the ground. Hurry, and destroy it.
That will destroy the tunnel exit. Don't break it.
There are still more tunnel exits. Search for them.
Help me!
Magazine!
Where's my magazine?
Trust me.
Stay calm. I want to go home.
I'll finish this in no time.
If you're alive, say something.
Yes, sir.
On your right!
Don't come this way!
Just won't die!
We got one!
Who's next?
insects made an exit somewhere else. They are appearing one after another from underground.
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects. We will let you above ground.
Leave it to me.
Fire together! Ready?
Yes, sir!
Keep fighting no matter what happens to me.
I can't do that.
Oh, no!
They caught up!
Do something!
Don't kill me!
Reloading!
Back me up!
That's easy for you to say.
Pull the trigger!
Sir, yes, sir!
Appeared from underground. It looks like they made a new tunnel exit.
Yes, sir!
Destroy the tunnel exit.
Sir, yes, sir!
Over to them!
Over to them!
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty. At higher difficulties, better weapons can be gained.
It's too huge!
We can't get it with only ground troops!
This is quarters. Transporting BMO Green Big Alta. We hear you, ground
troops. Destroy it with air raids.
Save our Mother Earth from any alien attack. From vicious giant insects who have once again come back.
We'll unleash all our forces. We won't cut them any slack.
The...
It only seems like that.
Hectors are coming out of the quadruped fortress!
Don't die on me. You need my service.
Don't keep your hopes up.
Thank you.
get through this together.
Okay.
You scared? I'm a sure shot. Leave it to me.
Don't be stupid.
Take the enemy. The enemy's coming. Get ready.
Yes, sir.
Drones deploying from the quadruped fortress.
Out of ammo.
Sir!
flying drones.
Has acquired the target. It's an incredible number.
That must be the main unit. But we also still have armored forces stashed away.
There is a dispatch request to the Air Force.
The battle on the ground is beginning.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
It's the Ravager transport ship!
Sorry.
They will die, and we will live.
Got it?
Yes, sir!
This is Scout 14.
We found the Ravager transport ship.
Secure that bridge!
Transport unit to air raider. Accepted. We're on our way to the objective point.
I'll win this battle.
Crap! They're getting closer!
Kill you!
Don't forget to train! Exterminate!
can't attack from below.
Hell yeah!
Sir, yes, sir!
Loading now.
Loaded, we can't die here.
I'm loading my ammo!
Again!
The enemy!
Prepare to shoot!
The enemy!
Yes, sir!
Ready to shoot!
Bring it on!
Yeah!
Sorry.
Loading now.
Your chance. Destroy the transport ship with an attack from the ground.
This is transport unit. We're ready to make the drop. Transport unit to air raider. Request accepted. We're on our way to the objective point. Is about to commence.
No.
There should be more than 30 Vegalta M2s. It will be a gruesome fight.
Air Force is already on the way. Air raid will commence.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Looks like we're gonna be...
Confirm bombardment, Hectors. This is transport unit. We're ready to lose Hectors. They have plasma guns in their arms. This is transport unit. The heavy transport helicopter Hydra is on the way.
Don't stop! Run!
This is Strategic Command Headquarters. The Hectors are bombardiers. Long-distance battles are dangerous. Close in.
Get us fired!
Watch out! We're close!
Yes, sir!
Run!
I will win this battle!
This
is party number two!
Hurry! Run that way!
Over there! Run!
You'll have another
one! Wait for me!
You're not shaking?
Don't stop!
They're really close!
Did you propose?
Looks like something is coming!
PDF is coming! They'll save us!
Wait for me!
HQ,
we gotta get out of here!
No doubt.
Things we gotta run away!
I can't run anymore!
The commander is hurt!
Let's do it!
Hurry!
Do you want to go home? Then win!
Sir! Yes, sir!
You can win, Geiger!
Yes, yes, sir!
Do you have a reason to fight?
Hurry!
No reason. They're coming!
I've been shot!
Don't die until you're out of the place.
Got it!
I'll do what I can.
Yes, sir!
This is my planet. I have no intention of giving it to anyone. Why did you get married?
That is no reason!
Clear those reinforcements!
Close in and exterminate!
Let me take care of
this! Yes, sir!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Sir, yes, sir!
Receiving!
Hey, don't die!
The armored unit fighting the Hectors lost. The Vegalta M2s are all destroyed.
Impossible!
Let's do it!
It seems the cause is the new walking machines dropped by the enemy. Command Headquarters is now analyzing the data.
Are we losing?
No doubt.
Absolutely!
It's a battle we won before! We'll win it again!
Yes!
There must be good aliens somewhere in space, too. That's the word.
Our soldiers are prepared for any alien threats.
The Navy launches ships.
I'll keep fighting.
The Air Force sends their jets.
And nothing can withstand our fixed bayonets.
The EDF deploys.
I trained hard for 8 years. I have to achieve something.
Are you happy? That's the word.
Bombardment Hectors are approaching.
Sir,
yes, sir!
Are you happy?
That couldn't be true.
This is my planet. I have no intention of giving it to anyone.
Are we losing? Don't die until you're out of bullets. Got it?
For the pride of EDF!
Tell her you love her? I'll do my best.
Are you happy?
Good question! We need a commanding officer!
Commander, I'm willing to die, sir!
To save our mother from any alien attack!
From vicious giant insects who have once again come back! We'll unleash all our forces, we won't cut an enemy's back! The EDF deployed!
Did you find a dangerous mission?
For just...
I can't die yet! Did they get you?
What a crappy game!
I won't let you die!
This
what
is right,
are you fighting?
What are you fighting to on the last
There's
one?
No left. Reason.
But it's my plan. I have no intention of
picking
up.
You're not!
Scare
the crap out of
We're
them!
We're gonna keep going!
EDF!
Yes, sir!
We're gonna keep going!
We won't fail if we follow the commander!
We want him now!
Right.
I can still fight a few of them!
Commander, I will protect you, sir!
Something happens when you let my family know. Tell them I was brave.
Which way should I go?
Roger!
Get behind!
Roger!
Someone take charge!
We have have information regarding the new walking machine. It seems it can deploy a shield screen somehow. We have not confirmed the intel, but it appears that they can carry a shield screen generator.
We suffered this much damage just from a transport machine?
Attacks by the Vigalta M2 and air raids were both warded off. Hectors were protected by the shield screen, and it turned into a one-way battle.
So it is the machine's purpose to protect other weapons. A terrifying strategy.
We won't.
This enemy will now be called the Shield Bearer.
I'll keep fighting till I'm the last one left.
Favorite dinner's waiting at home. Better work on my appetite. The strength in numbers.
I feel like we can't lose.
Deploying. Select a mission. Choose a class. Weak Ranger. Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Approaching a new enemy. You can see the shield screen.
We will call the new walker the Shield Bearer. Break through the shield screen and destroy the shield bearers.
Where should I go?
Welcome, boys!
This is Spencer. The shield screen is right in front of me.
We'll break through the shield screen. Let's go!
Yes, sir!
School up ahead. The shield bearers are there.
We're the only ones to break this shield screen. It's an amazing achievement.
Move away. The air raid is going to begin.
Shoot the shield bearers. Shield bearers, destroy.
Okay, this strategy is effective. Humans can pass through the shield screen.
Commencing.
The shield screen won't break, but the Air Force is refusing to give up. Air Force squadrons, only act when requested. Storm team, back up the fencers. There's another air raid. Get away from the enemy. Air Force, are you planning to continue the pointless air raids?
Should I order them to withdraw?
The Air Force has honor too. Let them try.
I don't like fighting at a school.
Commencing air raid.
Yeah. what. So it's true that live humans can pass through the wall? Are you crazy? You can't just walk into it! Fencers can do it. They are the best. The best? They're insane. Fencers, you did great. They really did it. They are heroes! The shield screen will break! Mankind can win! Ravagers are no longer invincible! We already took down the Ravagers' defense. Shall we commence a counterattack?
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
This is Scout 2. Ooh, confirmed. It looks like this tower emits the shield screen.
A new batch!
The enemy is here!
Fencers will break through the shield screen. Storm team, Ranger team, back up the fencers. Even those soldiers other than the fencers can break through the shield screen. They are highly trained and are the ones best suited for the task.
If we don't break the shield screen, mankind will lose. Let's go!
We trained for this. With our equipment, we can go through the shield screen.
In the tower area, there is an underground tunnel exit made by the giant insects. It seems as though the Ravagers are protecting the giant insects with the shield screen. Why would they do that?
Destroy the shield screen emitters.
I'm positive that the Ravagers are hoping to spread the giant insects and let them evolve. Their desire appears to be stronger than we thought. Otherwise, they wouldn't go this far to protect them. What in the world happens when the giant insects evolve? As you approach the shield screen, be careful. When you attack it, it can block your shot, and you may be killed.
goes that well.
Deploying. Select a mission. Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Insects are coming out of the nest!
Watch out from behind!
I've been shot!
How about this?
Take the last!
Yes, sir!
We will fight with you!
Yeah!
Are your weapons ready to go?
Sir, yes, sir! Sir!
We have support from the wing divers.
Understood.
Did you tell her you love her? Let's talk about it. Focus! The fight's not over yet!
Sir, yes, sir!
Long ago, I passed through a nest like this.
You already told us.
That time, there was a hero that saved us.
A hero?
Yeah, a hero that destroyed the motherships.
What hero? That story's just been blown out of proportion.
Storm team, Ranger 7 is ahead of you. Join them. Ranger 7, Storm team is headed your way.
This giant insect 2 have one.
Ranger 7, Roger.
Don't die on me. No problem.
Yes, sir!
This is my planet. I have no intention.
If something happens to me, let my family know. Tell them I was brave.
We have support from the air. Fight without fear.
Understood.
What are you fighting? Couldn't help it.
We'll win!
Do you have a reason to fight?
To protect the Earth or you're dead. Stay alert.
Yes, sir!
No time to rest. We're gonna continue the battle.
This is a war situation report. A new giant insect nest was discovered in South America. The EDF executed a surprise attack operation. They were successful in destroying the nest. However, the fight was brutal and there were many casualties.
Let me take care of the nest.
Fencer unit, arrive to combat area.
Commander, double check. The only ones who can fight up close.
Let's go!
Are we winning?
Leave the shield screen to me.
Clear!
Neutralize!
Clear! Someone take charge!
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
we supposed
it's
to do
It's a mortar
now?
Like cave.
If we were attacked here, we'll be killed.
Enemies!
Search for an escape!
Possible. The enemy is above us.
All units retreat.
Deploying. Select a mission. Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
This is Ranger 29. The commander was killed in action. We can't fight by ourselves.
Strategic Command HQ to Storm Team. Join Ranger 29 and continue battle.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty. Trying higher difficulties.
Engage the enemy. Our mission? is to shoot down the mothership.
Coming this way!
They found us!
They noticed us!
Looks like we've been found out!
Let's ask HQ!
Deploying. Select a mission. G. choose a wing air raider, wing diver, air raider. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
This is headquarters. Exterminate the giant spider-like insects.
Transporting BM-03 Vigalta.
Deploying. Select a mission. Choose loadout. Wing divers can equip two weapons. Choose loadout. Wing divers can equip two weapons. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
This is Strategic Command Headquarters. Large numbers of giant insects are approaching. All units, prepare to attack.
My turn! They're coming!
Ranger 31, as you fall back, draw the enemies into shooting range of the snipers.
Ranger 31, roger that!
We are the only ones
closer than fighting close combat.
Ranger 31, the enemies will soon be in sniper range. Hurry! Fencers, engage in battle!
Don't freeze!
With this weapon,
I have nothing to
fear. Yes, sir!
I'll make them pay!
Leave the shield.
Can we live and get back home? I'm buying you dinner.
Looking forward to tonight.
This is party number two!
Close combat is usually stupid, but against them it's effective.
I'll shoot you dead!
The duel will win! Instructions are correct. No doubt.
Make no mistake!
Show my overwhelming power!
Thank you.
Giant insects are closing in on the combat area. This is Porters, transporting BM-03 Vigalta. Container.